Alright, we got a northbound CXX coming by Micro. Another train, northbound, my Micro CXX.
Let's go to the next train.
Alright, YouTube, here comes another train, northbound, by Selma, track 2, CXX. Thank you.
70. And there it goes, CXXQ 470, northbound by some on the number 2 track, passing by the Selma Smithfield station. I counted at least 181 cars somewhere in that area. So it's a pretty big train today. Let's cut to the next train. Northbound by Selma from the NS to the CXX track line here in Selma. Running about an hour late. Thank you. And there it goes, Amtrak 92, the Silver Star, northbound by Selma, from the NS to the CXX track line here in Selma, passing by the Selma Central Station, running about an hour late today. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, YouTube, got the Amtrak, PO80, northbound by Selma, from the NS to the CXX track line. Making their station stop at the Selma Smithfield Station. Here they're making their station stop. And here are the parting, Amtrak PO80. And their station stop here, the Selma Smithfield Station. I'll go take a picture. And there goes Amtrak PO80 northbound by Selma from the NS to the CXX track line here in Selma. Just made that station stop in the Selma Smithfield Station. Only running about 12 minutes late today. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, we got a westbound by Selma NS E26. We making their move over the diamond and go do some switching around and come back later with rather more or less cars. Thank you. that train westbound by Selma on the NS. NS E26. And going west. Should come back later with more or less cars. Let's cut to the next train.
I think my star here.
Alright, we got the Amtrak.
BO90. Northbound.
By Selma. On the number one track. Passing by the Selwyn Smithfield Station. Running about 30 minutes late today.
Alright, we got the Amtrak PO90 northbound by Selma's Amtrak station, running 30 minutes late today. Making the station stop here in Carrot, making the station stop here in Selma, North Carolina.
I know I got one or two for business class. Everybody up on toes? Or everybody? We're all going business.
Let's get inside.
Everybody up on toes?
Last time I went better. Last time. I don't know about this time. I took another chance, but last time was so.
Departing. Someone almost missed their train. Yep. Have a safe journey.
Have a safe journey, man.
Have a safe journey now.
See you later.
Later. And there goes Amtrak PO90, northbound by Selma, on the number one track. Just made their station IP on the Selma Smithfield Station, now running about 35 minutes late because someone nearly missed their train. They're about to depart, and they had to reapply the brakes to let them on. Let's get to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train, E26, coming eastbound by Selma with their cut of cars, going freight cars first. Like it when they do that, it's cool. Thank you.
there goes NS E26. Eastbound by someone on the Norfolk Southern track, going freight cars forward. Freight cars first over the diamond. That's my Simon Smithfield station. Let's go to the next train.
Alright.
Oh, I got the Amtrak 89. Southbound by Selma. On the number one track. Passing the Selma's, be making their station stop here in the Selma Smithfield station.
On the number one track, making their station stop here in Selma Smithfield, running.
Running about 40 minutes late. Making their station stop, coming in a little hot. Let's cut to none departing.
Here they're departing,
and back. Field 89. Have a safe trip.
Safe trip.
And there goes Amtrak 89, southbound by Selma, on the number one track, passing by the Selma Smithfield station.
On the other track.
40 minutes late, let's get to the next train.
Alright, we got the Amtrak.
We got the Amtrak 79, southbound by Selma, on the CXX, the NS track line, Selma.
Running 30 minutes
late. Be making their station stop in the Selma Smithfield station. And there's a typical roll of thunder. Oh dear.
We got a thunderstorm that's about to go. Blow your horn.
Stay top in. Selma Smithfield station. Let's get them in departing.
Here they are pulling out Amtrak 79.
Here they are departing Amtrak 79. Stay top here in Selma.
Have a safe trip.
Thank you.
Amtrak track line on 10 South. Pass them out at South Central Station, running about 35 minutes late today. Let's cut to the next train.
See a second.
Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train. Cutting the Vengeance. Going westbound. We'll either be going down to Eco to pick up an ethanol train or something like that. Going for a low angle shot again. Right before the rain gets here. And there it goes. NS engine power. Like we're going down to Eco to pick up an ethanol train to bring it down. Let's cut to the next train.
Wonder how fast he's going.
Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train. Northbound by Selma. On the number 2 track. Be passing by the 770 full station. Maybe a grain or something, only 306 axles over the Smithfield DD.
Alright, you two. We got a northbound CSX by Selma on the number 2 track. Might be a grainer. It's only like 306 axles. So it seems like a very small train. Sorry for the shaky shot.
To be honest, it looks like a one-engine coal train.
One engine?
Looks like it. Another train northbound by Selma on the number 2 track past my little 7 Smithfield station. One engine short coal train on the number 2 track. Let's get to the next train.
I'm gonna start up.
Alright, you two.
Alright, you two.
Here comes another train.
And this looks to be a grain train.
So we get a grain train
Coming eastbound over the diamond.
It's coming eastbound over the Selma Diamond.
From the CXX.
Working hard.
No, Norfolk Southern. Same engines from the E26 earlier.
Hey, look, I'm a foamer. I'm interrupting a video very disrespectfully.
Get out of my shot.
You're an idiot, McClellan.
Delete that. He said my name.
What?
He said my name. I didn't want his full name online.
Yeah, nobody does.
Selma, Pat on the NS, passing by the Selma Smithfield Station, over the Diamond. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, YouTube, here comes another idiot. Here comes PO31, southbound by Selma, on the number 2 tracks, passing by the Selma Smithfield Station. Tropicana's UBS on board. And there goes, here goes, PO31, southbound by Selma, on the number 2 track, passing by the Selma Smithfield Station. UPS, Tropicana on board, hot shotter. Let's get to the next train. Alright, we got the Amtrak, 53, southbound by Selma, on the number 2 track, passing by the Selma Smithfield Station. Making great time tonight. Thank you. there it goes, and track 53, the auto train, southbound by Selma on the number 2 track, passing by the Selma Smithfield station this evening. Let's get to the next train.
Alright, YouTube.
Here comes another train. Southbound by Selma. On the number 2 track. Passing by the 7th Smithfield Station. That's CXXQ 401. Southbound. CXXQ401 southbound manifest on the number 2 track, passing by the 7th Smithfield station. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, we got the Amtrak 91 at Silver Star southbound by Selma on the CXX on the US track line here in Selma. Passed by the 7th Smithfield station, running an hour and 15 minutes late.
Thank you.
it goes, Amtrak 91, the Silver Star, southbound by Selma from the CXX on the NS track line here in Selma. Passed by the Selma Central Station, we're in an hour 15 minutes late, and looks like they're heading into a thunderstorm. Expect on the next train.